Welcome to WP Beginner and thank you for watching. In this video, I'll show you how to properly use the More tag in WordPress. If you want to show an excerpt of your blog post in your homepage with a Read More link, then WordPress comes with two built-in methods. The first method is the More tag. Here I'm going to write a post and this is the excerpt I want on the front page. And I want the Read More to go after this sentence. So I'll add my cursor to the area, then go up here and click the More tag button. You'll see it adds a more line like this. The second way to do it is to add your excerpt to the excerpt area in WordPress, usually down here. The issue with this excerpt area is that it's theme dependent. So if your theme doesn't work with the excerpt, then it's not going to show. Conversely, the More tag is independent of what theme you're using, so it'll show on all themes. And that's how you get an excerpt on your WordPress homepage. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.